Morning, students. You are most welcome. Today, I am going to teach you exercise 5B. This is fraction chapter. Okay. Today, you will learn the sum of the fractions. You have read already in previous classes. We will divide here. So first, we take the LCM of the denominators. So you know, first we will draw a line, and the LCM of the denominator 8 and 8, that will be 8, and with this denominator we divide, first we divide, and that number, what is the percent, it means when we divide 8 by 8, we get 1. So with this 1 we multiply with this number, up to this, we get 5. As well as also here, 8 divided by 8, we get 1. 1 multiplied by 1, we get 1. So it becomes 6 upon 8. When you these are the factors of 2, so we can cut 3 upon 4. 3 upon 4 will be the answer. Now, again, we do the same process, LCM of 9 and 6, 9 and 6, when we get LCM divided by 3, 3 to the 9, 3 to the 6, 3 to the 9 to the 18, LCM will be 18. Now divide by 9, we get 2, 2 multiplied 2, 4, and 6 divided, 18 divided by 6, we get 3, 3 multiplied by 5, we get 15. Now it 19 upon 18. Also, when the numerator is greater than denominator, then we will divide. We have to divide 18 with the 18, and the remainder is 1, and then now 18. Okay. So now here, first change is 2. It is mixed fraction, change into improper fraction. Improper fraction, 4 to the 8 and plus 3, 11 upon 4 plus 5, 6, 30 plus 5, 35 upon 6. Now take the LCM of 4 and 6. So to the 4 to 3, 2 to the 4, 3, 12. LCM is 12. Now divide 12 by 4. We get 3, 3 multiplied by 11, we get 33, and now again by 6 we will divide this one, 12, so we get 2, 2 times, and 2 multiplied 37, it is 70. Now add that, so we got 70 plus 30, 103, okay, also here denominator is less than numerator, so we can divide this one. This one. 12 and 7, we get 107, and then by 12. This is the answer also. Now here 15 number we solve. To first one, that we have to change the mixed fraction into improper fraction. 2 plus 3 upon 4, 8 1 the 8 and 5, 13 upon 8 plus 16 3 the 48 and 7, 55 upon 16. Now take the LCM, there is nothing, you can write 1 here. When you take the LCM of 4, 8, 16, then 16 will be the LCM. The rule says that if the maximum, which is the greatest number, if the factors of all 4 is the factor of 16, 8 is the factor of 16, so 16 will be the LCM. 1, now divide. 1 divided 3 divide, we get 4, 4 3 is 12. By 8, we divide 2, 2, 13 2 is 26. And now 16 is divided by 16, 1 times 1 divided by 1 multiply 55, 55. Okay, now you can add at the right. Now, unit digit first, 5, 6, 11, 2, 13, and 2, 15. And the one we have 1 and 5, 6, 2, 8, 9, and 3, 12. And now, how many you have to also here? Numerator is greater than denominator. Now, divide that one. So, sixteen, seven, ja, one, twelve, and that is 13. This is the answer. I hope you got it. Now I solve the next question. Now I solve 16 number question. So here, Rohit bought a pencil for rupees 3:2/5 and an eraser for rupees 2:7/10. What is the total cost of both the articles? You have to find the total cost. It means you have to add both. You have to find the sum. Same, the cost of a pencil rupees 3:2/5 and the cost of eraser that is rupees 2:7/10. So therefore the total cost equal to 3:2/5 plus 2:7/10. This is rupees. Okay. So first change we have to change in improper fraction 5 3 15 and 2:17/5 and root 10 20 plus 7:27/10. LCM will be 10 because 5 is the factor of 10. So 5 divided by 10 we get 5, we divide by 10 we get 2 and 2 multiply 23, 17 we get 34 and this is 27, add both 7, 4, 11, 3, 2, 5 and 1, 6 upon 10, this is rupees. Okay, so when you divide 6:2/1/10, 6 times 60 and 1 is the remainder and this is the divisor. Okay, I hope you got it. Similarly, they are given 3 or 4 questions, so you will do yourself. Now I solve exercise 5. You have to find the difference here. You have to find the difference. What will be the difference? Okay. Same process. We have to find the LCM of our denominators. So we will get 8 and 8 divided by 8. We get 1. 1 multiplied by 5 and also 8 divided by 8. 8 and over 1 and that is 1 multiply 1, 1. 4/8, it means 8 can be cut by 4. Half will be the answer. Now set next question. 8 number first change into improper fraction. 8 is 24 and 5, 20. 9/8 minus 12. 2 the 24 and 5. 24 and 5 also 29/12. Okay, now take the LCM, 8 and 12, LCM of 8 and 12, we get 12, because 8 is, first we find 12 and 8, 2 for the, and 2 things there, again by 2, 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, 3 to the 24, 24 will be the answer, LCM. Now divide 24 by 8, we get 3 times, 3 multiply 29, 87, and 12, by 12 we divide 24 to 2 multiply 29, 9 to the 18, 2 to the 4 and 1, 5. Now subtract 7 minus 8, we can't show 17 minus 8, 9, and it says 7 minus 5, 2. Now denominator, numerator is greater than denominator, so we have to divide 24 one time and the remainder is 5 and the 24 and the denominator. This is the answer. Okay. Now last one. There is nothing, we can write 1. Change into first mixed fraction given in proper fraction 5 upon 5 and 1. 6 upon 5, 2 upon 3, 7 upon 13. Okay. You have to find the LCM of the denominator 5, 3, 15. Both are the factors of 15, so 15 will be the LCM. 1 by 1 we divide 15, we get 15, 15 3 is 45. By 5 we divide 15, we get 3, 3 6 is 18, and by 3, this is 5, 5 is 10, and minus 15, 1, 15, 1, multiply 7, 7. All the these numbers are positive numbers. First we add this number, 5, 7, okay, 8 and 5, 0 plus 8 plus 5, okay, 13, 1, 2 and 4, 6, 6 and 1, 7 and minus 7. Now 73 minus 7, 13 minus 7, 6 and this is 6. And then now you can divide 4 times, 15 for the 15 for the 60 plus 66 upon 15. This is the answer. Okay. I hope you got it. Now I see you in the next video. Till then, have a good day. Bye.